So it looks like investigators have now found new evidence in the search for missing mom on a Walshe. Apparently, they searched a second waste facility center and found trash bags with blood, a hatchet, hacksaw, rug, and used cleaning supplies. And this is in addition to the blood and bloody knife that was found in the basement of the couple's home. It looks like they've also seized two dumpsters and a trash compactor from the apartment complex that his mom lives in.